just get everybody to walk inside.
Ladies and gentlemen, the show choir.
Do a little laugh, then.
My first year in Betcher, Mr. Mayor said to me, I hope you will always vote for me.
My second year in Betcher, Mr. Mayor said to me, here's some pipe for sewage and I hope you will always vote for me.
My third year in Betcher, the mayor said to me, have a gun for your children, pipes for your sewage,
and I hope you will always vote for me.
In my fourth year in Betcher, the mayor said to me, a shul for your praying,
gun for your children, pipes for your sewage,
and I hope you will always vote for me.
In my fifth year in Beth Shemesh, the mayor said to me,
just a few haredi.
A shul for your prayers,
gun for your kids,
pipes for the sewage,
and I hope you will me.
In my sixth year in Beth Shemesh, the mayor said to me, have a pig for your shopping,
just a few haredim.
A shul for your prayers,
gun for your kids,
pipes for the sewage,
and I hope you will always vote for me.
7 years in Beth Shemesh, the mayor said to me, trains for your travel,
a food for your shopping,
a few more
a shul for your prayers,
gun for your kids,
pipes for the sewage,
and I will always look for me.
They're all really Jewish.
The mayor said to me, have a circle for your traffic,
trains for your travel,
big for your shopping,
just a few more
a shul for your prayers,
gun for your kids,
I know every other Christian song, sure.
Here in Beth Shemesh, the mayor said to me, the area is honest.
Trains for your travel,
a pig for your shopping,
yep, a few more ladies.
A shul for your prayers.
Here in Beth Shemesh, the mayor said to me, do we need Residuo Center?
Honest area.
Circle for the traffic.
Trains for your travel.
Big for your shopping.
Yes, more and more parading.
A shul for your prayers.
Gun for your kids.
Do we need Residuo Center?
An honest area.
Circle for traffic.
Trains for your travel.
Big for your shopping.
Haredim.
A shul for your prayers.
Gun for your kids.
Eyes for the sewage.
And I hope you will always vote for me. In my 12th year in Beth Shemesh, the new mayor said to me,
thanks for your money.